Tonight, how low will they go? The RBA cuts interest rates for the third time this year. Good evening, I'm Juanita Phillips. This is ABC News. Revelations that the Prime Minister agreed to help Donald Trump investigate the Mueller inquiry. A show of military might, China marks 70 years of communist rule. And an iceberg the size of Sydney breaks away from Antarctica. Be prepared for low interest rates for a long time.